you excited to just have a fresh start, just wipe the slate clean and start with these guys?
I'm excited just to, every year I'm excited. And, you know, for this group, I think it's going to be a really fun group to coach. I think there's a toughness with these guys. I think there's a, you know, a sense of you have to prove something with these guys. And I can sense it just in my conversations when I've been away with them. Again, I know they've worked. They've texted me and told me some of the stuff they've been doing as we've talked. They've shared some things with me. I like the attitude, and we'll see what happens.
Will Cade be one of the guys that you look to really step up and have a leadership role?
Definitely, he will. He's our most experienced guy playing, and he's our only senior. And he had a good year last year. It was important for him to have a good summer. We'll see if he did that. And we'll certainly look to him for leadership with this young group that we have.